They described him as being a white male, about 5'10" tall, short or balding hair, and tattoos on both arms. We believe he's been in the area of Pier Park for the last several days and may have been on the bicycle, the orange bicycle.
Tell us where you're going.
We appreciate it.
Thank you so much.
We really.